Ladies and gentlemen, we will now be discovering the Spring 2024 Magnet campaign on a server together with all of you guys. And maybe small explanation what this campaign is about. It is pretty simple. It is basically the Spring 2024 campaign, but every single block you drive on is Magnet. And Magnet, first of all, has quite a lot of grip. And of course, as the name already suggests, jumps and stuff do not work because you always have this kind of magnet grip. So you have like a lot of downforce, you could say. And we're going to try to finish all of the maps. We're going to see what we can do here. And maybe we can get all of the ATs in the discovery. Maybe not. We will see. So you can already see the concept quite nicely here. Oh my god, we are so fast. Oh my god, okay, you can gain a lot of speed here. Holy. Okay, how is rally car on magnet even? Okay, we still slide out. Holy, okay. Damn, okay, okay, okay. I'm just wondering, should we do like some sort of competition around it again? We could maybe do like the person or like we would need a. Is there any mods that will be here throughout the entire stream? Mods, type one. Or we could do something again like the person who gets the most ATs will get a gift sub or something, just for fun. Oh, that was a clean run here. Zack, got the offer time. Ping. So we will have 6 minutes per map now. Which will be quite a lot for the early maps and not enough for the later maps, but yeah, shit happens, guys. Shit happens. Hey, the speed is like full random in the start, guys. Jesus. Look at this. Where's my speed? I'm gonna snap. Okay, the start is literally random. Look at the speed difference. Holy. Oh, that's a lot of speed. But I slid, no. You can also barely do this last turn your full speed. It's like super close. Oh, that was a bit faster. Dara just said side jump on first jump gains. Oh. This moves here. Plus 14. And PB. Okay, 37. Okay, okay, okay. Fifth in the world. Side jump. Whoa! Okay, okay, okay. Wait. Wait, wait, wait. Wait, wait, wait. 9. I slid fully. No! That would have been world record. No! The mat. Ah, goddammit. Dude, okay, okay. Now I see what Dara means. Holy shit. First map done. Was quite fun with Magnet. Let's see how it will continue. I am scared. You know? Like, I cannot do anything about... Ach du Kacke, wait, what is this here gonna be? Yeah. Dude, everybody was dying there. Sounds better. Okay, but like, perfect yet? Or still a little bit of delay? Okay, I think here, by the way, we have to, like, slow down. Yeah, slow down. Then we can go up here because magnet. Oh, we barely make that. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Ugh! Okay. What is happening? Ay, ay, ay. Okay, it works. Okay. AT in the pocket. AT is easy, guys. Alright, once again, reminder, guys. All of you can join the server! !Room if you are interested. Oh my god, you can get a lot of speed here. So get your booties on, the more people... That is absolutely great. Ach du Scheiße. Ooh. Yeah, look at the speed you can get there. Okay, come on. I just need to get over the random gap now. I made it. And now... Yeet. Hello, guys! What the fuck? That was... that was like full wicked. Yeah, okay. Yeah, ping. Jesus Christ. That was literally beautiful, yeah. Okay. Okay, I see. But we can get like a massive speed boost there, I think. Like if we get a little bit of airtime there, you will get a speed boost, I think. Yeah. That's a bit too much. Ah, come on. Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. The thing is, usually in the Magnet campaigns, there are also some maps which are like oh my god, please work, please work, please work. Fuck off. I'm gonna snap, that was so good. Ach du Scheiße. Oh, free? I ain't so sure. Granadi AT is super free on this one. Yeah, yeah. The thing is, like, first try, like, or like second try, everything worked for me. I didn't really see the randomness there. Free AT? Yeah, surely. Just like last map, right? Oh god. I wanted to drink, but we're already starting. Okay. So, wet tires. What is wet tires or magnet? I think you still just slide out. So, I think it's like the same steering angles as on the original map. What? There must be a way to avoid this water bounce. There must be a way to avoid that. That was so slow. Oh my god, rip. Rip to that guy. Wait, what is the ending like? Okay, finish. Okay, AT. Guys, AT is free. Like, this one for real. There's probably like 300 people who have this AT. This one is free. Trust. This one is 100% free. But what do we do here at the water? Yeah, like, this slows me down a lot. But you can steer, like, more, it feels like. I feel like it is harder to slide out. So this map is actually better. Ah! I did not say anything. Schade. I was just about to say this map is better because it's harder to slide out. In that moment, I slide out. Hello, guys. Okay, so what is this about here? Ah! I mean, it was fast, but there was, like, a checkpoint. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I would like to take everything positive that I said about this map, I would like to take it back. But that was good. Plus 20, okay. So I'm not sliding out here. But I can slide out here. Yeah, like, I do slide out. What do I do about it? I do just slide. How did I not slide in my PB? Oh, it's like only on the transition there. Did you see that? There's like this one transition off the block, and there I can slide out. Yeah, you can steer a bit more in the first one. Okay, what's the speed saying? Plus 58! Holy! Holy! Okay, wait, if I survive this, this would be really good. Whoa, I survived! Bang! And... 28.03. Only 19th though. Damn. Anyway, next map. I'm confused. I never like learned a single word Finnish. Okay, what do we have to cook here? The dirt map. Okay, we are too fast here. You cannot do the normal nose slide. Understandable. Then we go here, zack. Oh yeah, yeah, that is not so smooth. And into the finish. Okay. Offer time 22.8. It looks kind of hard looking at the world record, but it's also quite a simple map. I think many people can get this as well. So let's do some cooking, guys. I'm pretty sure on the grass we have to do a slide. Yeah, yeah. Maybe a drift cancel at the ending to preserve speed, but that's literally all you can do. And then here, I guess you just air brake or something. Okay, AT is not easy. Is there like a button for you guys where you can like send that message? Probably right. Oh, more speed. Is this AT?
Nah!
Yeah, come on guys, don't copy the bot message. What is this? Isn't it enough that the bot is laughing about me? Isn't that enough? I mean, I am ahead here, kind of. Okay, I have no idea what I did, but it was fucking fast. Whoa. Okay, good speed. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 43. Third place, guys. Okay, I am very scared of this start here. Map 05. I am very scared because this start, if the magnet block here will drag us, we are in the mud. Okay, it still works. Okay, because there's like a small wood patch or something, it looked like. Okay, it works. It works. It works. So then we have road here, which would usually be grass, I think. Okay, we have way more speed than we would usually have. Oh, is this also magnet?
Okay, we do not want to hit this wall now. Good to know. This is a pretty normal driving map, though. I think also here, many can get the AT. Unless there is some weird-ass trick. Then maybe not. I will see about the start. Oh, I think it's like insta-air brake. Yeah, insta-air brake seems good. Also, we have a raid by Raven. Thank you very much, Raven. Hope you had a very good stream. Oh, that's good speed here. Oh, focus, focus, focus. What do we do here, Dan? It's just a drift, I guess. A drift, then tight around the inside and keep as much speed into the finish as possible. Zack and zack and... Maybe it's NASCAR. Yeah, that is what happens when you don't air brake. I don't know who that was, but that's how it looks like. Thanks for showing off. Very nice of you. I think I can cook a good time here. Like, I can get way better starts and then NASCAR this turn. Like, ping. And then keep that speed into the finish. It's gonna be good. Oh, but there has to be like a trick, or? Like 28.3? There has to be something. Oh, a little bit more speed in the start now. I mean, that is... I don't mind that. But where the hell am I driving now? That's still okay though. Okay, now we're in the business. How fast is this gonna be? Whoa, I have so much more speed. Okay, 58. Okay, we can... Oh, call. Oh, I only have one more attempt. Ah, oh, god damn it. It's... I'm not gonna catch that up, I think. Nope. Ah, very possible, though. Very possible. God damn it. With that, we have finished the first 5 maps out of 25. So still a long way to go. We are in for a quite long session here. Map 06. What is this again? Ah, the tech map. I mean, this one shouldn't be too different because Magnet, grip-wise, is at least like similar to Road. I hope we can make it. Okay, so what do we have to do here? The first slide works pretty much like normal. Nothing crazy. Then we have the second slide as well. Also looks normal to me. And this here a little bit different, I think. Oh, you cannot get this annoying airtime in the ending anymore. That is really nice. That was a 28.2. I got the AT first try. All right. So once again, I think a very doable AT, guys. Many of you can get it. I think we can do the first turn with like only a very small drift. Looks finishable. Or like looks doable with the small drift. Like ping and then stay inside? Yeah, easily. Not even remotely close. Oh, even though drifting on Magnet is weird. Ain't all about the start, sadly. Oh, that's PB. I went more inside and I had more speed. That is definitely a bit weird. Oh, that was... No, too far out. Oh, God. Survive it. Okay, okay, okay. That's like 0.5. 0.4 even. 49. Okay. Anyway, next map. 07. What? Ach du Kacke. What do we have to do here? We have Dutch again. Then... Yeah, something Asian. I don't even know what. Yeah, I'm not... Like, yeah, nee. That I'm not capable of pronouncing. I'm sorry, guys. I could try as hard as I want to. That would not happen. Like, nee. Oh my god, what an upflug there. Okay, this map is usually wood and very slow. Now it's just awkward and, yeah. Holy shit. Oh my god, the map is so tight. Oh, it's Korean. Damn. I have Korean viewers. Interesting. Didn't expect that. Wait, first try, 5th place. Yeah, zack. I'm cooking. Yeah, look, my car just steers more there. It might be because of the block or like something, but like I'm like so far ahead of everybody. Okay, come on. Last try. I'm gonna stay full keyboard because why not? New slide. Good turn. Oh my god. Full keyboard. Nein! That was such a good run! But the grip is so weird! No way, bro! It would have been easily world record! No! Ah, cheapers! Fuck!
Anyway, we got 80. That's the main goal.
Next up, 08. More like, oh no. How does rally car work on Magneto? It's still the exact same W. Like, you still just slide. Pretty much. There's like not more to it. It's like road. Okay, now we go here. Oh god, we don't jump here, of course. At least we don't have to worry about jumping here now, because we cannot jump. Oh god, what is the ending about? It's like a roller coaster. Okay, 0.0. 80.96. Okay, that one might be a bit more hard again. Start speed feels a little bit random here, but it's okay. Yeah, it's just like this. Look. That was good, no? Whoa! Plus 10. That is fast, I think. That is pretty fast. What is that? 73. Okay. That's insane speed, no? Yeah, it's gonna be slightly faster. Small PB. Small PB, guys. That could be a big improvement, though. Yeah, fourth. Blamifying in first. Can we all send a blah in the chat, please? But if you guys just stay high in the wall ride, it will be fine. Like, this AT is doable. I don't know how it is for keyboard, though. No clue about that. We can gain a little bit in the start for whatever reason. Yeah, small PB maybe? Less speed. Yeah, 69. Okay. We overtook one. Okay, so quick information, we had to skip map 9 because the map is actually too big in terms of file size to be loaded onto the server. So I will play map 9 after we're done with this, offline done. And yeah, we go straight to map 10.
So let's see what we have to do here.
Surely left is faster. Yeah, surely. I'm going right. Wait, ooh! Yeah, left is actually faster. Yeah, what is this? Illegal. Left is faster. Oh god. Okay, so actually some different lines. I still got the AT though, even with wrong line. That's interesting. I wonder, on a normal map you wanna go quite a bit outside. But now? Hard to tell, to be honest. Hard to tell. Also, like, you have, like, no reference points there. Come on now. Give it to me. Not good though, but... Wow, what do you mean not good? I'm not getting around this turn. I had way too much speed. Wait, what is that copium timer? Okay, wait, I can easily do a world record here. It's Omega 3. Come on, this will be our first world record. Yeah, what the fuck? It's 3, unless I had like some random speed boost there. Just get around there. This was not so good now. Okay, we're still getting there. I really hope I didn't just have like a random speed boost and I messed up this one lucky run where I got it. That would be really unfortunate. Oh, inside exit speed line. Oh! Zack! Got it, guys! Our first world record.
Get around! Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Holy shit! Holy speed! Zack! 82!
Damn, we got it again! So far, we still got them all. I wonder when the first really hard map is gonna come up. White and green series was all pretty doable. Nothing too hard to drive. Ach du Kacke! 11. Okay, so first of all, first map in the blue series. Let's see how this one's gonna work. We have loopings, we have a drop, we have the cut, of course, in theory. I don't think the cut will work, though. let's see if the normal route works, though. Oh my god, why? Okay, stop. This looks very sus. What is wrong with those ATs? The ATs do not look correct. Or like the times in general. Oh no, there has to be something like wrong with this map. Something that's like bad. Okay, this works, I guess. Oh, please tell me I can just drive to the finish. No stupid bullshit. Oh no. Yeah, hello guys! Look, nobody's making it. Amazing. That is fucking amazing. Ah, hell nah, bro. Alright, this is the first, yeah, let's call it not so high quality map when you play these maps with Magnet. Wonder if you can skip the loopings. Maybe, actually. Yeah, but you will have no speed then. I guess rather not. Yeah, 35 is insanely fast. Like, yeet! Oh, that's good. Oh, I got a checkpoint. Zack, I got AT. Easily. Okay. That worked. Map 12, ladies and gentlemen. What is map 12? Map 12 is the, yeah, the penalty grass map, kind of. How drivable is this one gonna be? The records look normal, guys. The record looks normal. Oh, true. The ending of the map with the jump. Okay, that is... that could be scary, yeah. We definitely have a lot more speed now that it's not grass. Oh, God. Oh, no. Okay, that worked somehow. So, who was that? Someone was just flipping there. Okay, let me just get her as much speed as possible. I just want to make this ending. Oh, okay, yeah, it works because you have the grass. Okay, luckily. Luckily, you have the grass there. Alright. Oh, that's so much speed. Please, please, please. No. 38.4 coping timer by Elpend. Yeah. Last try. Yeah, like in the beginning, it worked. And since then, it doesn't work at all. Come on, last try. The last try luck, right? Come on, please. Yeah. Yeah, of course. Come on, man. Really? Fuck. What a bad map. Oh my god. It could have been so nice, but it turned out to be so bad. At least the AT was kind of doable. Next up, map 13. Yeah, this could be could be interesting. Did we by the way play the winter 2024 Magnet campaign? Like, usually I always play it, but did we do it? Like, I cannot remember. The thing is, we have to... Oh yeah, this is gonna be sliding Fiesta, guys. I'm sorry for all the keyboard players. They will have to suffer the next 6 minutes. Oh god. Yeah. You don't really keep a lot of speed here. After that. I I think it's on this map we have less grip, because Magnet definitely has less grip than Wood.
Okay, at least AT was easy.
That is 7th place already. I don't know if it's like full skill with his setup or if it's just a little bit random, but... No, I don't know. Okay, let's see. Hop. Definitely a bit more speed. But how much? Like a second faster, not that bad, I would say. Good ending. 41.4. Okay, maybe I can get us the world record here, guys. Wow, what a start. Come on. With that extra speed into the snow. That's juicy, that's juicy, that's juicy. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, it's... Oh my god, it's exactly the what I need. Oh, hell nah. Please, 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 more speed. Yes, there we go. World record. Zack! 0.20. What a weird map, eh? What a weird fucking map. But there we go. Let me do one more attempt, just for fun. Oh my god, what a turn was that? Halt, stopp. Wir bleiben sehr ruhig. Ja. Ja, hello guys! Okay, I improved again. Jesus Christ. Good that I did the last try. That was definitely worth it. 14. The ice map. But now it is Magneto. Wet Magnet, yeah. I'm a bit scared. I wasn't the biggest fan of the first Wet Magnet. Also, the AT here looks rather cooked, to be honest. But okay, start. Nothing crazy. We can just full speed. So we can full speed through here. We do get wet tires, but they shouldn't be too wet. It's only slightly wet. Yeah, this is all full speed. Wait, this is all full speed. Oh, na, na, na. Ach, du Scheiße. Wallbang. And zack. Zack. Oh, not AT. Yeah, okay. That part, yeah. Dude, this is backwards turbo skin ahead of me. It's confusing me. I mean, it really isn't too hard to get to the ending. Oh, damn, I had a bad run though. Look, I'm 0.1 ahead. Maybe we wanna go early into the water. Whoa! Wait, that was so good. Hey, that was good, that was good, that was good. Zack. Got AT. Okay. Goal has been achieved. Yeah, not an easy one, not an easy one. I wanna, like, get this water bounce out things on purpose again. Yeah, this one. This one, and then no slide. Whoa! Yeah, that was it! Okay, okay, I figured out the strat. Alright, final blue map, guys. Map 15. Do the same for the ice campaign, and zero people will get it each time. Yeah. Yeah, like, I'm not a fan of the altered campaigns where the ATs are, like, extremely overcooked. And I think the best, like, the most overcooked ATs always are in the ice campaign. And then, additionally, me not being, like, the most, the best ice player. I don't know about this one. Okay, let's see how this one. Claustrophobic magnet. Yeah, the... It's kind of scary here. Look at everyone is bouncing. Oh my god, what is this shit? Ah, it's because the ramp is also magnet. Yeah, bro, what is this? Okay, like this, you can barely survive it. Holy. Okay, that jump, That ain't it. Okay, let's finish and see what time this would have been. Oh my god. Steer? Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. That would have been a 39.1. That would have actually been good. Okay, I see what I have to do. AT is definitely gonna be ours here. Okay, so my idea is to go from like very far left and then go like this. But this could be like a really good time. Wir bleiben ruhig, guys. Wir bleiben ruhig. This could be good. World record? Zack! Peng! I got it, guys! That was a sick run, actually. Holy shit. I was so scared. But there we go. Anyway, last try. Last try. We already had a last try improvement on an earlier map. Why not do it again? And hop! Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, maybe, maybe, maybe. Steer, steer, steer. Yeah, 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 yeah. Zack! Okay, bad ending. But ping. Another improvement in the last second. Time for some red maps. I think starting from now, things might get a little bit spicy. Yep, here's Raptors. Oh, that looks like a tough AT. Sheesh. Oh, true, we still have magnets. Reactor. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Long live the chief. Oh god, this is magnet. ja, Mensch! Ja, hallo! Och, Mann. What in the fuckity fuck? Okay, but... Oh. Stay on the sausage. Yeah, that's not really staying on. Okay, I lost a lot in this point. Everybody's like close to missing this one. Please don't give me the stupid things. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Please be enough. Okay, easily, easily. Wait, what? Now it was so good? Okay, wait, I can roll record. That's a good start. Oh, come on. Give me the dings here. Less speed, more speed. Inside, 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 inside. Yeah, that is world record. That is easily world record. Boah, 0.2. Nice, we got a clean run through. Okay, another REL E map. A good thing about REL E maps is that we don't really have any jumps or stuff like that. So, in regard of that, we should be good. What happened even? The internet just died. Shortly. Most normal thing in Germany. Yeah, that is not so nice. We lose all of our speed there. Okay, we would have had to brake either way. Okay. Someone kept way more. Some people kept way more speed there. Interesting. Can still do the wiggle drink a little bit. Oh! Oh my god! Dude, reaction time of fucking Matrix. Oh no, what is this? Okay. And hop, and hop. Yeah, guys, free world record here. This is, has to be world record potential. If I get the start better... Yeah, look at this. Yeah, look at this. Mashallah. We're still not free, though. If I drive good now, then... Come on, it's just some rally abusing. It is what I'm good at. Plus 10. Oh, full speed ending, full speed ending. Hop, hop, and... Zack, got it, guys. There we go, second try. That's a 6-3. Holy. Okay, it's gonna be PB, but sadly bad ending. What a shame. Ah, lost quite a bit. But okay, point 30. Oh, we have one more chance. I exactly started at the right time. We can maybe improve. Please no speed loss. Minus 6, kinda... not so great. Okay, full YOLO here, fuck it. Attacke! Plus 6.9, that is a nice sign. Way better wiggle. Wiggle. Not a wiggle, a wiggle. Full speed. Full speed. Oh, come on. Slide out, no. Please let me finish. Please, 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 please. No, it didn't finish. Nah, bro, what do you mean? Fuck. 18. 1 minute 32 offer time by AR. Oh, no. It's the map with... Oh, nah, bro. There is no way. It's the... Oh, nee. It's the one with the finish jump. Wait, how do we finish this? Is there... Do we just, like, do the finish jump? Or is there, like... Is there, like... Ach, du Scheiße. Look at the times. Oh, my God. I think we're in the mud. This... It's probably the very first, like, really hard map. Yeah. Why was someone flying there? I love how this finish jump is literally, like, the absolute Omega mud for, like, every altered campaign. I mean, until here, nothing fancy, everything drivable. Totally fine. Oh god. This is where the mud begins. Red boosts on magnet like... Yeah. 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 Oh my... Wait. Am I seeing that correctly? Oh, nah, don't, nah, don't, nah, 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 don't tell me. Don't tell me it, nah. Nee, 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 nee. No way, no fucking way. No fucking fuck way. Oh, nah, bro. Nah, 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 nah. That is terrible. That is a disaster. Yeah, guys, I got it, and I don't have any metal. Yeah, amazing. I got it, guys. Bang. In the way. I actually finished. All right, next map, 19. Oh, the ice map. The rally ice. Oh, God. Oh, leg. Yeah, okay, this is going to be very different. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, this map is way quicker now. Way shorter. Hop. Wait, this is kind of cool though. This is like so different to the original. It suck. Okay. Pew 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 pew. There's like some stuff clipping there. Okay, good speed, but... Okay, got AT. 26.9. That is quite fast, no? I wonder if we can go full inside there. Small trickster. Oh my god, who was flying there? Okay, that is third. So what the absolute hell is this? The Wetwood map. I am so scared. Oh my god, okay. I see what we're on, and I don't like it. Okay. Do our tires dry? Yeah, okay. Okay, definitely not gonna be the nicest map in the campaign, I can assure you that. Ugh. Ja, Mensch! Och, nee! Oh my god. Please let me get AT and that's it. Like, this map ain't it. Oh my god, and AT is quite cooked. No. AT is hard. Please, 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 no, I gotta slow down! Minus 25, I gotta slow down the landing! Okay, maybe last try. Maybe last try is gonna be it. Dude, this grip, eh. That grip is goofy as fuck, I can't. Yeah, penalty or something? Fuck! 21. Oh god, we have water again. Like, water is just making every map yik. Trotter. The looping is, yeah, is something. Bro! Dude, you can barely steer down there. Did anybody get the AT actually on the previous map? I was so busy with myself, I didn't even notice. Oh yeah, that is slow. Holy. Oh, nah. Ja, ja, hello guys. Ach du Scheiße. This is also everything but a proper map. Okay. AT is still quite a bit away. Basically here, drive the slide in a way that you just get the maximum speed that you can. And then we get this kind of, and look how much speed we have. We will bounce all over this. I can literally not make the turn. That's how fast we are. Sadly, with crashing the wall, we're not that fast anymore, I think. Okay, I just went full slow now here. Okay, that has to be it now. There's no way I would troll this guys, right? Nah, not. Okay. AT in the pocket. What a weird map. What a weird map. Oh, wait a second. Oh, hell nah, bro. Alarm, alarm, alarm. Oh, the finish jump as well. Ooh, true. Okay, start jump. Is it working? Absolutely not. We can get the checkpoint by going here, though. Then we need to get another one here. Just gonna turn around here now. This is at least the easiest way now. I just wanna see how far we can get. Let's see. Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay, so far, okay. Gotta avoid the wall because it's not plastic. Oh wait, this could be Yek already. Oh no. Yeah. No. Yeah, okay. Most normal run, guys, most normal run. Yeah, I am scared of this finish jump, not gonna lie. This wall is also not plastic, good to know. I'm definitely not getting 80 here. Can we do... Okay, we can do the finish jump though. We can just go onto the side here. Alright, 129 though, not far away. Nah, I cannot finish it, I think. Nah, I cannot. Yeah, of course this works now. What a shame, guys. There's also nothing to do here, like... I mean, if I land this, I could continue. But yeah, good luck landing this, like... Full random. Hi, okay. No AT here for me. No AT. Boah, the maps are getting worse and worse, guys. Holy moly. 24. 24 is the mixed map. This one should be fine. AR with the offer time? Yeah. Okay, that's disgusting already. Also disgusting. Of course, I get a clip in a way that I get pushed to the wall and... What? Hello? Wait, you cannot start a slide out of that. Okay, this is giga awkward. Holy shit. That does not work at all. Okay, hop. Yeah. Okay, definitely not what I would call a great map so far. Uh-oh. Yeah, also not that great. So what is with this here? Okay, everybody's respawning here. That is a great sign. Oh my god. Yeah, hello guys! AR! Why? Oh my god, see, like, you can barely make it. Cheapers. Okay. I mean, I would have gotten AT, but I kinda need to do this first try. At least there's only one map left afterwards, guys. Yeah, nice speed I kept there. Not. Okay, come on. Nice landing. Didn't keep any speed. Ach du Kacke. Okay, come on, just give it to me like first try somehow. Somehow give me luck, please. No. Yeah. Yeah, amazing! What? I'm literally stuck. Oh my god, I cannot move. Hello. Och nee. Map 25, the final one. Oh, please let this one be doable. Please. Okay, come on. Let's go. Rel E. Totally not slippery or something? Okay, you cannot get a normal slide here.
Schade.
Back to Rel E. What in the grip was that? Oh god. Oh my god, speed boost. Could be AT actually. Yeah, I think this is AT, unless the finish somehow is like super stupid, but it should be just bottom finish here. Okay. At least the last map is drivable, guys. At least the last one is drivable. Yeah, hello. Okay. I just completely no-slid this turn because I didn't get a drift. But fine for me, I guess. I survived. Come on, that's easy WR. Like, easy, easy free. Like, literally free. Very questionable line. But this here is, like, so uncontrollable. Come on, don't give me, like, 6 speed boosts, just a little one. Yeah, kind of. Okay, world record, guys. At least the last map is successful. At least the last map is a success. 103.1. There you go. Okay, can we improve our record, guys? I'm gonna full speed this part now because zero fuck is given. Yeah. Not God. Okay, it's another PB by 0.5 or so. Peng and peng and peng. And with that, we are done with the discovery on the server. Massive shout out to everyone who joined. It was a lot of fun again. I hope you also had fun, even though the last maps were really fucking yak. But yeah, thank you everybody for joining. But we're not done with the campaign yet. Because when you take a look here, there is some like gaps and some certain things missing. First of all, we have to play map 09. Map 09, we did not play at all yet. So let's take a quick look at that one. The map was sadly too big to be loaded onto the server. Let's quickly play this one. Let's quickly get the AT here. I hope it's doable at least. Let's see. It's a bobsleigh map. This is interesting. Bobsleigh, we always have this trick of like going on the inside wall and using the magnet to get like an ultra tight line basically. So that should be the trick here as well. Yo. We could probably do the same here. At least partly. And here we just keep the grip. We keep the grip. Starting from here, we are just faster. And that is amazing, amazing of a line. Okay, that is a juicy bronze medal, guys. Insane. Maybe enough here for AT. Hard to tell. Yes, there we go. 0.64. All right, I'll leave it at that. Map is not like super fun to hunt. Ah, 22. We have to go for 22 and 20 as well. Ah. My name is Beckett.
And landing burg. Or like bad landing. And landing burg. Or like bad landing. And we're equal. But the thing is, in my PB I got a landing burg, so I might still improve. Yes, amazing. I gained 0.7 in the last turn. Okay, we got AT. Get me out of this map. Next up, 22. You did the ramp on your PB. Damn. So it actually works. Probably very hard and very frustrating and very not fun. So I'm just gonna go for the for going here. Yeah, okay, this is very easy. Oh my god, landing back. Jesus Christ. Yeah, yeah. Happens. Oh, I actually got this perfect. The thing is, I still don't know what to do in this upcoming part here. Like this here, yeah, okay. Oh wait, I figured out that I can continue driving there if I land. And if I get the ring now and I don't land on my roof, I can continue. Of course, of course, man. Don't land on the roof. Oh god. These maps, man. These maps. Okay, come on. Surely the ending will work. I only was there once yet and it worked instantly. Oh. Okay, another AT, guys. Holy moly, that was scary. Alright, next up, 24. 24 also still, yeah. Oh my god, this speed is like... Do you know how much I lose when I... Like, I lose like 3 or 4 seconds if I get a bad landing like this. I don't even know if I can get the AT with this. Literally, do know. Okay, we're gonna see. We're gonna find out the hard way, I guess. That was pretty good. And then already here need good speed so that I can jump quite far here. I don't think this was particularly good, but okay. Gonna go a bit wider here because why the fuck not? And then hopefully make this. Okay. Okay, that's actually a team. Nice. Oh, what a terrible map. Oh, it's world record even. Yeah, zack. Peng. Got it. Okay. Okay. Unexpected, to be honest. There we go.